While I would like to agree with my colleague from Queens, my very first year here, 16 years ago, we voted to override the governor 119 times. How about we all do the right thing here and vote no, and when the governor tries to veto it, we'll override his veto and our veterans will get their 8 days. How about that for a novel idea?